Hello and welcome, YouTube. I had a, you know, when I saved yesterday, like, well, the game saved itself. I was at, like, the, you know, side quest that I just accepted before this. So I had to, like, run over to him real quick and start him up. So I'm not exactly sure how far in talking sequence I had him. But we're at the same spot. I'm at the exact same spot I left you, YouTube. So don't worry, we're good to go, and let's have some fun.
Barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A ravager. By the sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but the father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will. Oh, thank you. But please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
All right, here's another quest I took out. All I'm doing is making sure that I turn on all and any quests that might be around here. See, in this one, I can't get to him. Like, I really did try. See, and the fact that she can't always climb is kind of corny. Alright, it's up there. I gotta go to the...
Would you want to buy something?
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy. But it's decent work.
Use the elevator. Let's see if I can try one more time to get up to this side quest. And if I can't, then I can't. Because you've seen, they look like they were in the house, but I'm like, well, where's the entrance inside of here? Like, how do you get up to that next floor? And if I can't do it right now, meaning like if I couldn't make it to him, why give me the green, you know, indicator saying I can? Like he is here. Oh, here we go. Right here. All this time, couldn't see it. Out to the court. Got that.
An Osirian would argue with the sun itself. The sun king is too mean.
All right, we look for that real quick.
He'll regret it one day. Sure as the sun's right.
Renora. I'm the mournful Naman. My apologies that we meet like this.
Like this?
In brief, you hold yours close, like a talisman. Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparations? Someone you lost to the Sun Ring?
No. I know about the Red Raids, but the Karja owe me nothing.
I see. Well, I could use the help of a strong-willed outlander. Then I would owe you very much indeed. These people seek to honor their loved, their lost, with their own voices. Not mouthing Karja rituals to Karja stone. But there are obstacles. And while Meridian holds its breath for any disturbance, These robes only tie my hands.
What kind of obstacles?
The first pilgrim is an Oseron who seeks to visit the Shrine of Kings on the road to the city. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest who suffer no heathen. This Utaro lost her companion on the edge of the jewel, at a pool where snap moths gather. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines, and its effectiveness leaves much to be desired. And the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb, a call to the machine spirits, I understand. They need no beckoning. Glinthawks perch there, drawn to the spire's shining.
So, clear the machines out of two shrines and move a priest out of the other.
All I can ask for is your charity and that their stories are heard.
Naman, rituals and prayers can't bring back those who are lost.
No, but it can help those who grieve to find themselves. It can lend them strength and hope, like a new sunrise.
I didn't think your priesthood would ask outsiders for help.
If only the sun would set on our pride. Until this is done, I am no sun priest. To wear a red robe was an aspiration. I aspired. Now our hoods make us blind. We whisper reconciliation, but forget how the old king's priests sang the words and blessed the killing.
The killing? You mean the red raids?
Yes. And the sacrifices that came after.
Why did the priests go along with all that bloodshed?
Sometimes we Karja are more concerned with what is tradition than what is right.
Huh. Maybe the Karja and Nora aren't so different. You're disappointed with the Sun Priests, but you still wanted to be one?
I spent my whole life looking up to the temple. My brother's voice echoing in its arches. Even he couldn't turn me away, and how he tried. In the end. He said, when we were loved, our robes were dyed in cinnabar. Now they are stained in blood.
How so?
Our robes are handed down to us. Most of the old priests fled rather than be seen in the glare of a new sun. And so we are left to wear their sins. For me, at least, they hang heavy.
Where is your brother now?
He waits for me on the trail of the sun, I hope. He spoke out against the sacrifices. For a priest to question the Sun King's will, his punishment was worst of all.
You lost someone you loved, too. I'm sorry.
No, not lost. When I took on these robes, I found his memory.
I'll do what I can to help those in mourning.
To honor their memories is to honor us all.
I'm sorry for what happened to the Nora, but it's not our business, is it? We've got enough to be worried about.
Blood and sacrifice.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosing.
like to buy some?
Why are you wearing that awesome outfit?
I don't know.
Place in the order of things.
Asaram or no, she fought for the Sundom. Forget. Stock up before you're on the road. He's on the road. They're necessities.
It cost you a...
helpful.
Yeah, did he get to do a little of this work? Like running low on some shit. Especially the arrows.
Right into that.
Eyes on me!
This is it.
Find it!
This is gonna look real good on you. Gotta pick you apart shot by shot.
There we go. Save up.
Man down.
Search is off. I win.
Oh, come on.
Down.
That's right. Sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep.
They're still looking.
Aren't you too large?
Steady as a drumbeat.
Take these off. That needs to see. Give me sight beyond sight. Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats! Ho!
Snarf, Lino! Snarf!
No ammo. This isn't...
Sleep.
See the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too.
Damn, he's cooking. All right, now he's stopping. Anybody else? Got him on the way back.
Got him.
Now all of a sudden it's daytime.
I swore I'd ask her to marry me on a sunny day.
Boar skin. Rabbit skin, fox skin. Oh, I need that, what's it called? That fox skin. Nice. Alright, I'll just get one for now, the regular one.
These will keep.
Around mouth, it's about where the sun pays out.
Full already. Need them soon enough. Thank you. Fun.
Let me clean out some of this extra crap I just picked up.
That'll help. Keep that for later. Another signal.
Thank you.
shit. All right, let me get them out of here real quick. I'll be right back.